Jesus will fix it for you. I believe it.
Jesus will fix it.